Everyone, here's a nurse on the Raven Bolden, and we're back playing Resident Evil 3. Hopefully we're at the tail end. Right now, I'm sitting in the, I guess you would say the, the driver's seat chair, and Golden's gonna be the bitch and ride shotgun. So,
start canceled for that. It's gender stereotypes.
What? No, you just want to cancel me. But,
you're speaking to the mic.
Where's the mic?
To your left.
To my left? Maybe I should just keep the earphones around my neck. Okay. Dog. Why do you kiss me? I hate it when you kiss me and your tongue gets in my mouth. Stop. No, don't do that. I'll kick you off. Ugh. Stop. I'm talking to the dog.
I'm talking to the dog.
Did you put it on right?
I don't know. The blue light's over here.
Did you lift it up off your head?
I don't know.
Like this.
Yeah.
The mic is right here, look.
No, I know. I gotta wash my mouth out with soap, though.
Yeah, just around you.
I gotta sanitize my mouth to move this dog.
Well, it's already starting if people are wondering why you're
not.
Concept.
There. You need to lower the...
I know, but look, we're checking it. You see that, Sam?
Who's Dario Rosso? I don't remember who that is. I don't. Oh, we were fighting Nikolai, right?
Look, read what it says.
Saved from death by Carlos's valiant efforts, Jill has awoken to the news that a missile is set to destroy Raccoon City. The only way they might be able to stop this missile strike is to obtain a vaccine. Jill resolved to set off after Carlos and soon made her way to an underground facility run by Umbrella.
Mm-hmm. Where's Zoe?
I think she went outside.
Okay, focus.
Here, focus.
Now, focus. And I can take the remote.
Wait, what? Why you need the remote? Remember, you gotta fight Nikolai. He drops bodies on you, remember? You gotta go up right there. That's, see? There's the body.
Wait, so it starts here?
Yeah. You gotta kill that thing. Oh shit. Oh shit. It's dodging more than you! He's a shuffle. He's doing the geo shuffle. There you go. Oh, it's... You're still shooting the head. There you go.
That was three shotgun blasts.
Yeah? Compared to one?
Yeah. You see, he's from the Nemesis. Look at his face. He's a Nemesis type.
Oh, baby, you're so fun. You're so fun. Okay, stop stabbing him in the butthole. You're canceled.
So he's a Nemesis type, but you see, look at his body.
Okay, then. Press the button. Or pull the lever. Pull the lever! Up, up, up. Go up, up, up. Go up, up, up!
Up this way?
No! What's wrong with you? Which has no bullets. This is G19. Up! Up, 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 up. Turn around, turn around. There you go. Press it, press it. Or get...
Have you not done a scene with him yet?
No, what's wrong with you? You missed the cutscene already.
No. I didn't record that.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
From the last time.
Recording, I'm like, let's just see what's in front of us.
No.
I absolutely didn't.
Yes, you did. You already killed that one Nemesis thing once.
Look, give me the phone. I'm saying that we saved, I stopped recording, and then I went ahead just to see what was there. But I didn't actually...
What does it matter?
It means that part wasn't recorded at all.
That's not true.
It is, because I know I didn't record.
That's not true.
Look, you see this? That's why I was saying, like, where's the cutscene? Because I didn't look.
What does it matter?
We stop recording at here. That's why when it loaded up and I was just in the middle of nowhere, I'm like, wait, what?
No, it wasn't the middle of nowhere.
And now we can actually move forward.
No.
There we go.
That's not how you got up there. See, it's not even acknowledging the cutscene.
Oh, I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our game's in here.
You think this is over?
See? That's it. And then you're back to where you were. Now you gotta kill him three times. Yeah, the Geo Shuffle. Geo shuffle. Geo shuffle. It didn't get bigger, it just got malformed. Stop! Stop! I said stop. Yeah, you're supposed to go over there. What are you doing? There's no things here. You need to go upstairs. Because you told me to give it to you. What's wrong with you? God. It's probably gonna stay there. You can't go that way.
No, I'm trying to see the area. Is you see that there's a giant container there. I think there's another nemesis in there.
Why would they do that to you?
Multiple nemesis. I don't know if anything's
gonna drop. What? How can things drop from the ceiling? There. You can climb down there.
Sure.
Look. Now you're in a whole new area. So be careful.
Those are acid realms.
Yeah, remember? Okay, then. You can go in there. Check it out. Looks like you got more ammo. And that's it. Oh, it's a dog. It's a dog behind you. Two dogs. Don't be stabbing dogs. There you go, 2-in-1. What happened there? Can you look up so I can see what happened? Turn around. Turn around. That. I didn't see
what. You said look up.
No, you were looking down toward the ground. That's why I said look up. You were looking down at the dogs.
To make sure he doesn't get back up.
Yeah, the dogs don't get back up. That's why I said look up, because I couldn't see what was going on around you. There's a plant. This is like a maze. Oh, there's another one. Oh, see, there, now you're cut off. See? We'll go around over there. Oh, see, there's a guy you gotta kill. See, there he goes. What is this, Zoe 2? Ouch! Motherfucker. Aha!
Before I go there, I want to check all this area.
You already checked it.
Did I use this elevator?
No, don't go up there. Don't mess with it. Go get that plant.
Did I already fully check this?
Yes.
Well, that guy's a scientist, man.
Right. There, you got the stairs. Go up the stairs. Or can you press that button? Press that button.
Shortcut?
I don't know, maybe. This is a different room.
No?
Yes?
It's a shortcut.
It's not a shortcut. There's like three guys in there now. Because the door closed. No, they didn't leave. No. Yeah. Shoot it. Oh, you missed it. You think you did? See? No, they're not. Why are you so heavy, dog? Jesus. What is it? Just shoot him. He lunged at you. He's not dead yet. I guess that doesn't work. That one's taking more than usual. Wow! How many was that? Six?
Yeah, I think Jonathan was just thinking he was like steaming or something.
Yeah.
He was healing like a titan.
Healing like a titan? Okay, that's enough.
You see, he's definitely a nemesis type. You know how the nemesis, you shoot him and he doesn't stop? I blasted his ass with the thing and he still kept coming.
Wait, there's something there. Okay. Now that's to the safe room. I think.
Now I'm safe?
Yeah.
Before that, let's see what this door goes to. I think maybe I have to use acid on that thing. Maybe the acid stops him from reaching. Mm.
It's gonna hurt your tail, girl. Jeez. Oh, if you climb back down, then you're on the other side of that crate. So that's good. Uh-oh. Oh fuck, you need more than that, just that little gun.
What? Oh fuck, I blew him up.
No, well, he's obviously not blown up. You better shoot him, you're gonna die! Where's your weapon? What are you doing? You got like claw marks. What are you doing? You're just standing there. Unaware. What? No, you were literally just standing there.
Break through its armored shell to reveal its vulnerable head. Keep out of reach of its deadly strike while aiming for its head whenever possible.
You were literally just standing there. Better turn your ass around. You have mine round? Okay, there.
It's a two.
Well, one of them he missed.
No.
Yes?
No, they both hit him.
Okay, fine, whatever.
You didn't see it? The mine rounds home in on them. They're like homing beacons, and they stick to them, and then they blow up later. I don't know if I can miss something with that. But you just have to shoot, and it just sticks on his body. The thing is, all these guys are powered up.
You need to make more room, because that's two out of three fuses, and you don't have any more room.
Oh no, this thing is the problem.
Now you need to... No, not there. Not there. No, there's no way for... That's not where you need to go.
So you just go through here and there's no exit?
Yeah. That's why I said that's not where you need to go. You need to go back up there. Go down the hall. Wait, you missed something. There you go, it's a notepad. September 12, admitted to N2, male 45, female 32, discarded male 60, female 89. September 15, admitted to N2, males 55, 19, female 51. Discarded female 76, returned female 8, uninfected. September 22, admitted to N2, males 25, 22, 15, female 16, 21, 29. Discarded 6 male specimens, 9 female specimens, disposals trending upward daily, preemptively dispose of any over 30 years of age. September 23rd, nightly transfer observed by nurse, admissions to underground facility temporarily halted.
See the N2, you know those are nematode models, right?
You see
these are the ones that are meant to be disposed of?
I see. So they were disposing of older specimens, I guess?
Yeah, the ones that are.
So the younger ones were.
You see why those are harder to kill? Okay, so now
you go in there. And then you turn on the doohickey. You can go over there, I guess. Wait, no, that brings you to the other place. You gotta go across that one. Oh, I don't know. Oh, it's just that. No, go over there. There you go. Maybe. That's not going to take you anywhere. See? That's why you got to turn the thingy and then get on it. Get on the thingy. Oh, okay, there you go. It's a bridge. There you go. Go over there. Oh, then go down. That looks more like a fighting area. There's something. Is it probably in front of you when that door busts open, right?
I can't tell where the sound's coming from.
I think it's coming from there because it looks like a door. Probably if you move to the other, across to the other side, it's gonna bust open. They don't have sound in them? Oh. Or it could jump out of there, right there. There you go. Oh, two of them. Oh, fuck. Oh, it's a fishy.
What? Yeah. I told you we're getting stronger.
Oh, shit. There's more. The handgun where they keep moving. How about the shotgun? Oh, you better start stabbing people.
You got three strips. How many? Two or three?
I took two before. I think I just took one.
You see what I'm saying? That everything is stronger now? Right?
Maybe. What are you doing? But you have no bullets in that.
Oh.
Look, there's your green plant.
So what do you think about how they came from both sides for me?
Well, I didn't see the other side. Here's the last few. Oh. Now you've done it. Can't even get it. Are you low on health? No. Oh.
Okay, so I need to go up and come back around because I can't pick up anything at all. Does that make sense?
Okay, well, start getting ready to sit.
I'm gonna have to go up, deposit everything, come back, and then deposit. It's this one, right? That's my door?
Yeah, you don't have to mess with anything. See? Guess.
Or were there more things?
No.
There were four, right? There was the thing and the four. There was one fuse and then three items. Is she sleeping there?
I don't know. She like stuck her head in between my arm and my body, and now I can feel like her mouth moving. It's weird. No, there's nothing there.
What is this?
It's a porthole.
Camera beam?
No, I don't know.
Are these the ones they want to ship out, the strongest ones? Because that thing was, you know, certificates. Great guy.
Well, because you're about to fight Nikolai.
Right, here goes.
Do you have enough ammo? Because it looks like you don't.
No, I'm going to have to store this, but then also take out... Okay, look, this is all my ammunition. I'm going to need mag ammo. I'm going to need to craft these guys as well.
Well, then start crafting.
Shotgun shells.
That's only four bullets? Jesus.
It's not a lot, right?
Take away the acid rounds. Really? That's all the ammo you need? Alexa, stop timer. What's that timer for?
On hold, your 40-minute timer is ringing, and there are no other timers.
Alexa, stop alarm.
Oh, I thought it was a timer.
40-minute timer stopped on hold.
I'm feeling hungry. I got the munchies. Babu, you all snorty? I heard that. You snorty butt.
I have no more high-grade gunpowder. I can only make 8 shots. I've never made... I've never made shotgun ammo.
That shotgun or magnum?
No, I'm saying the only way to make a high-grade gunpowder of shotgun ammo is I gotta use this one and this one.
Uh-huh.
But I've never used high-grade ammo.
Okay.
But I'm already out of high-grade ammo, so that means in the entire game I only have...
8 bullets?
16 bullets worth of mag ammo.
That's stupid.
No, because you know how powerful it is? It's like... You shoot it and the game ends.
We'll see. Okay, try to use it on Nikolai then.
So now here. Combine with explosive A to create flame rounds or combine with another explosive B to make acid rounds. I'm assuming acid rounds have to be really strong because it takes like the rarest form of this.
Well, didn't we try acid rounds on the Nemesis one and didn't do anything?
Maybe you gotta make one acid round and then you hit it with the fire, then you hit it with like the explosive or something.
What? That's crazy.
Like, how much fire round do I have? Or I don't.
You don't. Because those are. Fire are red and you don't have any red. Oh, excuse me.
Okay, so let's just see how this works. They're probably gonna give me another opportunity to like try to make them. So if you see right now, I got all the stuff. 6 mine rounds, 3 acid, explosive.
Okay.
But then I don't have fire.
Why are you resaving when you just saved? Oh god. Are you sure that's the way to go? Why don't you just go out the other way? Not that way. That way. Lift lever, lift lever. And then isn't the fuses for that doohickey so you can go up? Yeah, so just jump right down. Okay, go in there. Oh, fuck! Woo! The fuck?
You're stronger!
Yeah, it's like missing an arm. I think that explosion didn't do anything to them because he got up. See? Yeah, you're like dying. You need some health. Okay.
I used an explosive round and it didn't kill them. Everything
yeah.
is just stronger. Remember before, one shotgun to this thing was like almost enough?
Yeah. Well, so now you know. Stronger. Now you know what you're up against, man. Don't take things for granted. Okay. Go get the fusees. What are you doing? You put him in over there. You were heading to there and you didn't. Right there. Uno, dos, tres. Cuatro, cinco, seis. There you go. Pursue Nikolai, bitches. Go up. How? You're stuck. You're stuck.
Because look, this thing is still red, so I missed.
Probably because you still have to pursue Nikolai.
No, but I'm not going to pursue him in this room anymore.
How do you know?
Because I'm going to go up there and then I'm leaving. Because look, no. It's the surveillance room and this is an elevator.
Mm-mm, I don't think so.
The fact that this is red means that I missed up.
Nope. People already know. People already know I disagree with you all the fucking time. You gotta climb down there. This is a fucking roundabout way.
We gotta find why this whole area is still red.
Well, see, those dogs are missing. No. Upstairs. No. Go back through there. Are you snoring over there? Hey! I don't like snoring. You know that. It's annoying. My hand's going numb.
Oh yeah, look, I had no mag ammo.
Oh, well that's good. You need some kind of first aid. Considering that
there, now I'm fully filled up.
Okay. Look. I'm hungry.
I have to put the knife away.
Baby girl. I'm hungry.
You wanna put the knife away?
I don't know, that's up to you. I don't know.
You could just use a bullet to like break a box. Because there may not be any more boxes.
Oi. Gotta stretch my legs.
You gotta hold on to her so she knows how to be carried.
I used to carry her when she was younger. I don't know how she got afraid of it.
Or you just have to keep carrying her around until she gets used to it.
I can't. Here, I'm gonna put you down, baby. Here.
You're right there.
I gotta go back now. What
happened, Zoe? Come here. What happened?
And what time do they eat something?
Around 4.
And what time is it now?
I don't know. Look at the clock.
Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 9:38 p.m.
You're probably getting hungry soon.
You're getting hungry soon, Zoe. Hmm? Hey. Ow. I might have to deliver bullets faster. Deliver bullets faster. Now I take the 3 burst. You know I'm always trying to be careful with my bullets?
Yeah.
I'm probably gonna have to go like and pump a lot of bullets out. Okay, I want to go after Nikolai. We want to take a little food break before we find Nikolai. Because you're eating something, right? Okay, here. We can talk to them while I'm here. So I already saved. I see a little bit of caldo. And then after that, we can give them a little food.
You can talk to them while I'm eating my toast.
I'm also going to eat some caldo. In the meantime, we can look at Jill.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Why'd you eat now?
No.
While I'm eating.
Thank you.
tacos, nachos, or vegetable dishes. But it depends on the label.
So were they supposed to be like croutons?
Yeah, they're supposed to provide crunch.
That's what they do?
Oh, whatever. Babu, you want a cracker? Baby, you want a cracker? No? Why'd you pull out the piece of chicken?
it's on its way. I'm gonna get down. I thought I was gonna crash into it.
Yo, you thought you were gonna crash into it.
Come on. Joe, get down, come on.
What is a baby boy?
Can't let people know. Let people know what's happening.
What? Know about what?
What's happening? You want to know why you've just been sticking at the screen and we're looking at Jill?
Sticking at the screen because
we're
both eating.
Okay, well, put on the thing. We need to do a mic check again. We're going to fight in the party.
Recorded. They got shot. They got shot.
Well, DualSense wireless controller has been disconnected.
That happened. That happened yesterday.
Return to game.
Okay. I'm about to eat this, so I can't have that on me.
Okay, I'll do a mic check here. Lean back. Here's your recording. Right there.
Mic check.
Barely hear me? Yeah, because you're...
Well, why don't you put it on you this time?
I'm about to go in.
That bear is tart. My mind's in the fucking gutter.
Yeah, what was she doing?
No, I was looking at that chair. The back of that chair.
Yeah.
And I was like, what is that, a penis?
Yeah, well look at her mouth. You see how she's looking around and she has scratches on her face, right?
I think you're the only one that cares about her.
Okay, so now where do I go? Here?
You gotta go in there. Go up.
Extended barrel is going to be right, maybe even stronger. See, look at this thing. Extra speed to bullets, increasing damage. Boom. Okay.
There, Mag's down there now. Okay. Look at this guy. Boom! Destroys the world. What should I take out? Ask space for something else. Should I make one more acid
No,
round?
I think you should not put anything out.
Fire
you
round.
Might need it.
Combined with explosive A, create flame rounds. Okay, well, I guess we'll see first, right? So we'll see what happens first and then decide if I need to make something. Because we don't know how many bosses I'm about to fight now, right? It's still red!
I don't know what to tell you.
Wait a minute. There's something that I'm missing. Something, like, super vital. How did this go down?
I don't know. It went down from there. What? Go over the edge. Won't let you?
No.
Well, that's awkward.
So where do I go?
I have no idea.
Finish activity log. Read it.
Hmm. 926, 1300, infiltrated RC. Disturbances are sporadic. Commencing mission. 1930, observed 5 RPD officers engaging a pack of 20 strong. Officers annihilated in 20 minutes. 927, 12 o'clock. Test run at university, diverted pack. Including canines to campus, 64% infected and conversion in 2 hours, no survivors. 2300, successful rendezvous with MV platoon, will make first attempt at dawn. 9:28, 4:30 a.m., diverted pack toward command post, result night skirmish in confined area with large number of combatants. Video attached, 8 a.m., end of skirmish, 7 survivors. 1800. Unknown bioweapon deployed at point B18. Tracking it per orders. It appears to be on the hunt. 2000. Got eyes on 2 stars, a male infected and female. Bioweapon is pursuing the female. That's you.
Yeah.
0000. Or 12 a.m. Female JV has made contact with MV platoon. Bioweapons appearance and behavior are consistent with Project N investigating. Hey, JV, Jill Valentine.
Yeah.
What's M... Oh, so MV platoon is Carlos? 400. 4 a.m. Observed bioweapon wielding conventional weapons. It seems to be strongly fixated on terminating JV and knows the city layout. Evidence can be imprinted? Question mark. 700. Metamorphosis into bioweapon triggered by a hostile encounter with JV. Video attached. JV has been infected and is non-responsive. Collected samples for orders. 12:30 a.m. Over 17 hours have elapsed since JV's exposure to virus. Conversion has been slow, suggesting she may be resistant. 4 a.m. Vaccine recovered and administered to JV by CO, a soldier in MV platoon. JV expected to be fit for combat approximately 20 hours post-exposure. It seems clear the bioweapon is Project N. Contact with JV causes it to change and evolve. will induce further encounters to obtain more precise data. Uh-oh.
You see? So they're making it evolve.
Jill!
Tyrell!
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. Oh. They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Why does he look blue? He looks green. Follow Tyrell.
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure, you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
Alright.
Isn't
let's get
he injured from a from a zombie? Gotta run. Why is that thing obsessed with her?
Well, didn't you see it's ordered to target stars? The pursuer, I got it.
Oh, decontamination. Getting a little bad.
Yeah, you see she's all wet now?
Yeah. Oh, gotta blow dry you. Uh-oh, look out. That guy looks fresh.
Oh! Fuck!
Watch where you're firing that thing! There's something right there! You see that? Ooh. What?
I just wasted a fucking... Here, we could reload the auto. You know what that was, right?
What?
Look, there.
Oh.
That was a freaking... So look, who's down there? You see what those are?
Yeah.
Look, those are the ends. Look at them.
Yeah.
We're in code red though. This thing's alive.
That guy's new and fresh.
It's fresh.
You gotta go upstairs, man. Oh, go in there.
Oh, there we go. Look at that.
Whoop. Oh, the save room. Wait, there's something behind you.
Well, you know what that means. We could store that and bring out my knife again because I thought this was the end. But is it the end? Look at that. I got a plan. Nest 2 employer regulations. There's another nest. You see Nest 2.
The objective of this T-Virus research facility differs from those of Umbrella's main nest facility. Here we focus on real-world use cases which arise as new bioweapons are created and introduced, such as the need for a T-Virus vaccine and new weaponry capable of suppressing bioweapons. Some aspects of our work here can be dangerous, so it's imperative that all employees adhere to workplace regulations without fail, in particular, unauthorized entry by unapproved visitors or the removal of work-related data or materials will be met with severe disciplinary measures. It is a great honor to be part of the finest research organization in the world. Keep this in mind and stick to the rules as we forge new and revolutionary technologies.
What?
That's big. That's really big. And
remember
you were,
that circle thing where Leon fought?
And you were like, oh, this
yeah.
game's almost over.
This game's almost over.
Bullshit. Already,
this is the lab. Remember I told you that the game always ends in a lab? And instead, what do we get here? There.
Oh.
You see why I deposited? Because I was prepping for a full-on what?
Battle.
A full-on battle, but instead, what do I get? This? Wait. What happened?
What do you mean what happened?
Here. Oh, shit. High grade gunpowder, you know what that's for. More mag ammo. So where should we go? Let's see where this
takes us. That way.
Hey! Did
what?
You hear that?
Yeah, I heard something.
You hear that music?
It's kinda upbeat.
This is second floor. How about before I get up there, I first clear this bottom floor up?
There's nothing to clear.
Nothing to clear?
No, it's a hallway.
Except for these doors here?
That are red? See?
Locked. Shit, sterilization room, and look what's in here. You can see it, right? Look, they're about to close the blast doors on these. Look, you can see what's in there. Look, they're moving.
Yeah, I see that.
You're not worried about them? Uh-oh. They're everywhere. Oh, it's one of her. She's 100% alive. Look at her.
Well, she's gonna grab you.
There,
Isaac Graves.
The pay was generous, the benefits were good. Most importantly, they promised me I'd be contributing to state-of-the-art medical tech research. For a university teacher stuck working in nowhere America, it was a good golden opportunity, like winning the lottery. So I went for it. I made the pitch to my family, and we agreed to move to here to Raccoon City. Well, hindsight is 2020 because this lab is a den of monsters who conduct cruel and barbaric experiments for the sole purpose of taking human life in the most sickening way possible. It messed up. The world needs to know. But every time I work up enough courage to blow the whistle, I think of Penny and Casey and Neely chicken out. Umbrella owns this town. There was this guy they caught trying to smuggle out company secrets. They essentially fed him to one of the betas. Fed him. I saw the whole thing. I got my wife and daughter into this. I just need to do my job, do as I'm told for their sake, but let this be a testament that I do have a conscience, that I've learned my lesson. You probably did say
that. Yeah, that was him.
Yeah.
So what do you think of that? How's your conscience look? You see they have all this, like, super... So you see that there's two labs here? Remember, we already were at the other lab, remember? What is she saying on the intercom?
No. Don't go in there just yet. Kill the fresh one.
No, he's not a zombie. Look at him.
Oh,
it's just a dude. You know that girl that we always see is like the girl zombie. You know, the one with the short hair?
Right.
Oh my god. So there's only so many zombies that exist in the world.
Okay. So he's fresh. Well, that's not ominous at all.
This is where the super zombies. Here, I'll...
That guy also looks fresh.
Yeah, he's fresh. He's not a zombie.
I think the one over there is a zombie.
Wait, who made those blood prints?
He did! Don't press that just yet. There's that one, and then there's another one.
Is this glass or is this open?
It's open.
He's a dude.
Oh.
He's also a dude.
Okay. Don't press that just yet. Go over there then. Go over to the thingy.
Let's see what it tells him. Vaccine equipment, security device.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
Oh, you're gonna have to fucking make it.
Synthesis? I have to make it myself? Alright, gotta figure this out.
There you go. Now press the doohickey.
Override key successfully generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed.
Flash drive. Okay, you see what it has on it?
Allows employees to override security protocols in the event of emergency evacuation situation.
I know what this is. Look at this. This was back in 1998. Don't you know this is brand new technology?
Cool.
I know you can see fingerprints on it. doesn't help me.
What do you mean doesn't help you?
I can't use it to activate the thing. So I gotta keep moving.
Right. There's no point going in that way because...
I need to turn this up. I'm out of room.
Oh.
I bet I can use this to open that door, though.
What door?
Store.
You can't combine the 16 with the 6?
Slots open now. Sound good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let me know what you're thinking, because we're getting critical now. Look at that.
Oh. Well, there you go.
You know what's in here, right?
No.
All those super dudes.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there's...
Wait, is he coming? Can you do that?
Yeah, yes, he can. Vacuum sealed.
That's a girl.
Careful, there's something in the corner right there.
See, that's a girl?
Yeah. Oh, there's one up there too.
I need to figure out how to kill them. Maybe fire? But just using one to kill him? Should I try acid?
I think you tried acid once.
And he kept coming, right?
Yeah.
Did you see that?
Shoot it now.
Wait, she's trying to help him.
No, she's not trying to help him. She's just going back to her perimeter thingy. See? Because then...
I don't think they're gonna come up here. It takes a lot of ammo to take them out.
Yeah, what if they gang up on you? Then you're up shit creek. Why don't you just blast them from
just
here?
Just go in there and blast them?
No, use your explosion thingy.
Well, I'd like to save up all that kind of stuff for bosses. She's one of them.
Oh, it looks like she's wearing a weird mask.
Hmm?
Oh, never mind. It's just her hair. I mean, it helped.
No, I went down to switch to this and instead it blew it up. Weaponry. Here.
Dear Dr. Emerson, I would like to formally request that the weaponry normally reserved for bioweapon synthesis feed be made available for any employees interfacing with the admission or dismissal of test subjects. These test subjects do not present the same levels of danger as our bioweapon products, but I believe that the weaponry authorization is advisable outlined below.
Oh, here we go.
Recently, some of the test subjects have developed a new mutation, granting them very high regrowth abilities. Our team refers to these specimens as pale heads. They have been appearing with regularity, but the specific cause has yet to be determined. The astonishing rate at which these pale heads regenerate makes them difficult to deliver a lethal blow with standard weaponry. If any sort of system failure were to occur within our facility, we would be woefully underprepared to defend ourselves. For this reason, I would like to request that high-powered weaponry capable of subduing the payload be issued to all of our employees working in shipping and processing. This will ensure that in the event of an emergency, we will be able to quickly eliminate the threat and evacuate safely. Thank you very much for your consideration. Shipping and Processing Manager Gabrielle Reed. You just killed her.
High-powered weaponry.
This looks like an...
You need high power whip, so that means I gotta hit him with shotgun. Cause you see what they said? It has a high regeneration, but that means popping with this is gonna do shit. It's just gonna be wasting ammo. Do you get it?
Yeah,
so every time I hit him, they're just gonna.
And you were bitching about shooting with. Grab it. Check that. That's important.
Culture sample.
I might be able to use this to synthesize the vaccine.
There you go.
Ooh. Look at that. See, what is it?
It says inert T-virus sample.
Used to synthesize the vaccine. Look how the liquid moves as I move it. You like it? Look.
What? Why would I like it?
Look how the liquid and moves. If I go like this.
Okay.
Well, from your medical perspective, how does this facility look? Look good?
I don't know. I don't work in a lab.
How about him? How about her? She's everywhere, right?
Mm.
Wears jeans, high heels.
Those aren't high heels. It's more like kitten heels. Hey, that one's on the move. They're both on the move. I saw you.
Is it coming from here?
Yeah, it's not from me. Look, they're going up. They're going up. What are you doing? Something just fell.
Wait, did it fall out of the bag? That's their music. You hear the piano?
You're gonna have to kill that one to get...
Is that a second one?
Yeah, there's two right now. And then there's that one lying on the ground. Oh shit, now you got two coming up. You gotta get out of there. What if more keep dropping? I think it's dead.
Shotgun shells.
Try to go through there. Can you go through there?
There's still stuff here. Explosive A.
Try to go through that. Can you go through that? Oh, there you go. Oh, he's one of them.
He's one of them. Before I do that, let's check here.
It's happened. Our worst case scenario, the T-virus has somehow leaked under orders from Dr. Bard. I'm the manufacturer. Would you stop moving? I'm to manufacture mass quantities of the vaccine. I've prepared a culture of the T-virus antigen. Now I just need to combine it with an adjuvant to enhance its effects. I should be able to produce enough vaccine to save all the surviving citizens. Hello? It's not over. No, can you turn the thing? The adjuvant samples are stored in the incubation lab. Test subjects are already wandering the halls, but I'd better find a way to get some samples while this culture is maturing. If I don't make it back, please complete the synthesis process. Try to find a way to stop this outbreak. It's the least we can do after setting these horrifying events in motion. You need to go downstairs.
There's something here.
Yeah, go downstairs.
Give me acid rounds. I wonder if they're watching me to try to use the acid on them and then a shotgun blast. What do you think? Hit them with one acid, they go like, they go. Because maybe acid stops their regeneration and makes them weak.
This must be what powers it.
You gotta go to the other side.
Why wouldn't he fall? These are, do you remember them?
Yeah.
You know what they're called?
No.
Tyrants?
Oh, yeah.
You remember Mr. X?
Yeah.
So look, there he is, right?
No. Fuck!
Oh, look what these are. Hunter Betas. Those are tyrants.
Okay, you need to run through there.
Run?
Yeah. You see how she's like, what the fuck?
You see Dr. Mixer X? You see his face?
No.
You remember what he looked like? Told you. What are they?
Okay.
Tyrants.
Would you just move forward?
Master heart.
It's just a whale heart.
Just a whale heart?
Yeah, why?
New flame rounds? Look at that. Mine, explosive, flame, acid. So with explosives, they're the easiest to make. I'm worried one of them is gonna pop out, probably a tyrant.
Well, if you stick around.
Wait, this one looks derpy. Look at him. And this one has a flat head.
Okay. I feel like if you keep sticking around, something's gonna happen.
Well, something's gonna happen regardless. Oh. What the hell? What's wrong with him? He skipped leg day and arm day. Look, he didn't count it.
What the
Look
fuck?
Look at his leg.
He skipped leg day and arm day.
Look, this guy is buff, but his neck is kind of messed up. This guy looks like his, what do you call them? Deltoids are messed up. This guy looks like he's trying to JoJo pose with a thin thing. This guy has...
Okay.
All of these look pretty much the same. He's pred- nope. He's got, what do you call that? That disease where your spine is crooked.
Scoliosis?
Yeah, look at him. So now you see how long it took to get a good Mr. X, because they all come out kind of derpy sometimes. Uh-oh. Three dots, top left.
Now I see it.
Now you see it when they call it out? Watch them all break out.
That guy's new.
Down there. I think they're all gonna break out and start running and jumping up.
Well, let's hope not, man. Cause that's the last shit we need.
Out of the way!
Oh. Oh.
Okay.
Just blow them up. Severely blow them up. Hurry! Yeah, that didn't do shit. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Don't use a gun. If you're gonna use a gun, use the shotgun. Don't use that derpy little gun you have.
So what did I use? I used one fire. I used one explosive. Yeah, but look, I'm still fine.
Still.
You didn't like it?
No, right. I didn't like how close it got to you. So go to that chest right there.
Mega Man. She's gonna get up. Okay, on her, I need to like unload on her. Okay, nothing else. Finally.
And finally what?
Blew her head off. That was a headshot.
Mmm.
That, like, it's supposed to happen more often than it has, and yet.
Fellow Dr. Frankel, please allow me to send my heartfelt congratulations to you and your colleagues at Umbrella Europe for completing Nemesis, a truly remarkable achievement in the field of bioweapons research, introducing a parasitic organism into a tyrant's brain to gain external control of it. How can I not marvel at such a wild idea?
Do you know what that is?
No.
An organism in someone's head taking over? What does that sound like?
What?
The anime? Parasite?
Oh.
Remember Migi took over the left hand? But yeah. Those things are supposed to go into the head?
Oh, they're supposed to go into the brain.
And then what happens when they do? What do they turn into? Those whippy, like.
Whippy things with the heads.
Yeah, and what's in Resident Evil 4?
The whippy things with the heads
where they go. It's literally Parasite. And look where they are in Umbrella Europe.
However, medical perspective, I must emphatically state my disapproval of this shift away from the established Umbrella policy. By turning to the use of parasites, you are setting a dangerous precedent. Viruses can be kept in check. I believe an effective vaccine can be developed for any virus on Earth with abundant funding and a bounty of samples, of course.
What about AIDS? You're saying you could fix AIDS if you had what?
A vaccine?
Now look.
Can you say the same for parasites, however? Doctors have tried in vain to develop a vaccine for malaria. Parasites in the plasmodium are far more genetically complex than the T virus, and to think they will submit to control is utter folly. Perhaps in your country, consumers are willing to buy automobiles with no brakes, but here in America, they know better.
See?
Oh, snaps. Then again, I recall you have a degree in economics, so no doubt you've already devised a brilliant marketing strategy to win over the naysayers. I look forward to your talk at the forum in Berlin next month. In the meantime, I shall be exploring medical solutions to this hubristic problem you foisted on us. Sincerely, Nathaniel Bard.
So you see, parasites. You know what it's called? La plaga.
La plaga.
Called las plagas.
Las plagas.
So what do you think of that? Okay. Parasite. So okay. How'd it go?
What?
The Parasite song.
I don't...
So it's called the Nemesis.
Okay. Stop, stop. Turn around. What's all that? Oh, okay. So where's the safe spot now? I feel like you're gonna have to return to a whole bunch of places.
Yeah, look, these are the baby Nemesis. You see that one's growing? You see its head right there? The teeth?
Where's the save point? You can't combine shit in your inventory?
I can't combine stuff. So I'm gonna have to go dump a bunch of this stuff, cause...
I hope you can get back to a safe spot. I don't exactly remember where it is, so you better hurry.
Yeah, it's a good thing I killed everything on my way over here. We just have to hope that all those trees don't start breaking out, right? They're gonna break out.
Shut up. You gotta go upstairs. Should probably save.
So let them know how you're feeling about all the things you're running from.
I don't like them.
Too many? Wanna go through here?
No, you're not supposed to go up. I just said you're not supposed to go up!
Then where? This is literally where I just came
from. No, you did not come from there.
From there?
Yeah. Understand why you can't retrace your steps.
I'm going down. Just for that, they're gonna pop out because you keep complaining.
No, I'm not complaining.
Look at them.
I'm calling you directionally challenged.
You're getting canceled.
No, I'm not. To head back to where you started, because there's no way to get over to the other side.
I got everything. Right, break out.
What are you doing? Fuck!
Told you! I told you!
Fuck!
You didn't want to listen!
You're already dead.
See, I could have prepared for you, but you just wanted me to move as fast as possible.
Prepare by going slow?
Have extremely high defense, but if you have some acid around, you can melt right through, dealing immense damage.
Okay, then do the...
So what does that mean?
So what, do you already have your stuff, or do you have to go back to where you started?
So it says I gotta use acid rounds on them.
Do you have your stuff already? No, you gotta go back over there.
So now we know what the acid rounds are for, right? Remember the one note said that the fish didn't like the fire?
Yeah.
So that means these hunters don't like acid, so that's what acid is for. Right? Or wrong?
Okay.
But I bet you acid won't be enough. If you remember where they jumped out of, I can place an explosive mine to blow him up when he jumps out.
Can you just put them on all of them?
Because it has a time before it explodes.
I don't remember. I think it was one of the ones after you passed it. It wasn't one of the closer ones. You missed the thing. You keep missing it.
Where is it?
Turn around to your left. There you go. Do you have the acid rounds up?
Yeah.
Let's see. Okay. Why do you have that little gun out?
No, I'm saying I'm gonna have to.
Get your...
If I do this, I can do a back step to give us some space in my shoe.
I don't... They're probably still all gonna come out. Oh, never mind.
So one of them from the acid kept coming alive, but it looks like the one in the back died from one acid. Or was it combined with the acid and the shotgun?
I don't know.
But you saw one of them went like this and then got back up, right?
Maybe.
Or was it one acid round killed one of them?
Just go.
Yeah, you gotta figure it out, because I don't know if when they were going like this, if they were gonna need another acid or if I was just gonna kill them.
I think you need to not stick around in places, because that's what's gonna get you in trouble.
That's how you feel?
That's how I feel. What are you doing?
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I heard that, but...
So I need to see where they are. I hear them going...
Just go.
I'm not just gonna run into it and then get smacked by it.
There's nothing there. Just go.
I should probably make more acid rounds. Right? Now we know our use for them. Okay. We don't need explosives because I still got explosives, right? So now with this, I got a choice of making a fire round, an explosive round, and that's it. I can't make an acid round. I still got those mines. I got no shotgun ammo anymore. There. Got shotgun. Okay, feel good about it? You feel good about my chances?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you're ready. Well, how do we get back? Look at the music. It's picking up. Do you hear it?
Go upstairs.
If we run into a hunter, I'm gonna need an acid. We need to double check if one acid round is enough. Okay, we're good.
Go.
Either I've got this wrong or I'm missing a step.
Try that one first.
Unauthorized materials detected.
Oh, fuck. Oh, what's that? SAM back. Oh. On the roles of antigens and adjuvants in vaccine synthesis, Dr. Nathaniel Bard, Chief Researcher, Spencer Memorial Hospital, to most efficiently synthesize a vaccine, both an antigen and an adjuvant are required. The antigen produces an immune response, while the adjuvant increases the effects of such responses, leading to increased antibody production. By combining samples of the two ingredients, one can create a potent vaccine base. By processing this vaccine base with our proprietary equipment, a larger batch of vaccine can be created with astonishing ease. What's more, turn that down, man, it's getting loud. No, it just like increased. What's more, I feel like I can't hear myself talk. Where's the volume? Well, turn it down. No, turn it down more. What's more, my latest antigen and adjuvant samples yield unprecedented rates of antibody production, producing more than 1,000 times the yield of traditional materials. This not only makes it an effective vaccine, but also a potential way to eliminate existing infections. Can you mix them like you combine the things? That's adjuvant. There you go, vaccine base.
I just poured one into the other one.
Yeah. Okay, now you put it in. Mid. Mid. High. 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 Low. Low, low, mid, mid, high, high, low. What are you even doing?
And that one goes like this.
That didn't work. What are you even doing? I don't know either, to be honest. There's nothing in the stuff we found. Oh, gross. Where'd you fall? Go, go, go. Go, go, go!
Under the land. Explosives, no acid.
You gotta crawl through there. Crawl through there.
Here, hold it, help me.
What? Something weaking. Weaking.
What?
No,
you gotta help.
No, I'm holding the dog. Yeah, at a safe spot. It's starting to rain. Heavier. I can hear it.
This is so final.
Uh-oh.
Look at that.
Uh-oh. I think you need to put away the vaccine for now.
I need the vaccine with me.
No, I think you need to put it away. No, not, don't store it. Can you combine it?
Combine it with what?
Oh, you only have...
And now it's time to bring in my mag ammo.
I think you need to store the vaccine thing for now. That way it frees up space.
Explosive flame, and then I got 5 acid.
Okay, well, I think you should put the vaccine away for now. I mean, they gave you all that shit because you're about to go into battle.
I don't think I need to have the thing with me. see how it's on her visibly. Like she's carrying it with her.
Fine, whatever. Don't.
I bet she's gonna tell me I can't put her away.
Okay, well, at least you tried.
Well, yeah, well, I think I told you it was probably gonna stop me from putting it away. Because you could see she has it, like, on her.
Okay, fine. Then put away the. Whatever that is.
This?
Yeah. You just.
I'm gonna get one more Healy item.
Baby, you're making my leg go numb. Here. Here. Calm down, calm down. Just switch it to my other side. Yeah. See, you're okay. You're okay. You got poo breath.
She wants to be in a crevice again.
Well, she wasn't in a crevice to begin with.
You gotta go like this. You gotta throw the arm.
Oh, arm. Well, now that I did that, now I feel like I have to pee. Sorry, baby. Nice stuff.
If I can keep her up.
I gotta go bathroom again. I'm sorry, baby. She was about to lick herself anyway.
There, I took out my mag. Look at this.
What's going on out there, baby? Someone has their lights on. There's a car out there with their lights on.
What car?
Oh, where?
We'll close the blind. I want them bugging me.
Okay, baby. Sorry, I had to close it. That's what Daddy wanted.
So we too. Wanna come back? Come on, Joey too.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
there's a note here.
Disposal center. This facility is to be used for the dissolution and disposal of test subjects used in NES2 experiments. The potent solvents used will ensure that any biological matter within the vat, living or dead, is completely dissolved and ready for disposal. Please follow all safety protocols when using the disposal center. Always confirm that no employees are in the chamber before beginning the dissolution process. Always use the regulated amount of solvent, regardless of the volume or mass being disposed of. If the test subject reacts violently, do not halt the disposal process. Leave the chamber filled for at least 12 hours, then check for complete dissolution before draining. That's not good. That means you're going into that chamber.
Well, I already have all this stuff, okay? I have absolutely everything, and I've taken two heals with me because I don't think I'm going to have to do it twice, right?
Right.
I'm fighting.
So do, 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 I love my baby, baby, do, so do, 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 boopy, 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 boo.
What is this stinky girl? Ugh. Oh, no. If you want to sit on me, you get to be rolled around. Come on, it's okay. You're heavy as fuck, okay? So, I gotta find a spot that you're comfortable in my lap, because my leg is hurting. Okay? So no growlies, or I'm just gonna push you off. You hear me? You got poop breath, you stink. Yeah, cover up. Go poop. No, don't lick me. You got poop breath. Daddy's about to battle a big scary guy, so we gotta cheer him on, okay? Oh, I'm tired. Now I know what it's like to have like an ultimate creeper follow you. A dangerous creeper. Dangerous!
Okay, ready? See, there's no going back, all right?
No going back. You're gonna turn into the Joker.
What in God's name is this place?
Uh oh.
Well,
what's in there?
Fat. Human fat.
Can't take any more with me.
Well, then you just have to leave it there and hope to God you can head back up there.
Well, you said flame rounds, so if you gave me flame rounds, what does that mean? I probably need flame rounds?
For now, yeah.
Top left.
Top left! That's a dead end. Dead end. Looks like fat.
It's fat.
Human fat. Nemesis
look, this
fat.
This is where they put something in there and melt it.
Yeah, that's like the.
Like in
Vox Machina when they were in that weird chamber.
I'm in this business to get paid.
So, let's make a deal. You go down there,
battle the Nemesis, and I'll record it all and sell the combat data. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good!
You look as fat.
I can say I'll dissolve all the biological material.
Is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay. Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Whoa, you have power.
Oh, shit, he's gonna do it. He's called running jump. Yeah, I thought that's why you're gonna be a spotter, you bitch. Grab that thing, what is that? I thought he was a spotter.
He's hiding behind Tank 8. He's behind the break.
Right there, shoot him. Surprisingly quick and will sometimes sort of slip out of sight and hide behind
when it starts running laps.
Yeah, you didn't keep an eye on it. You started focusing on those zombies.
Where the flavor is. Here we go. Hey, we're going.
Why'd you pause it?
We're going.
Look out!
He's on fire! What the hell is he doing? Oh, stop! Oh, stop!
Take a health!
But I was stuck.
Run! Look out!
Jill, is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay. Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
This is not again. Yeah. Shoot him. Don't lose sight of him, remember?
Watch it, you've got company!
Up there.
Rip that fucker apart!
Right there, that's Probably.
Okay, I'll meet you up ahead.
Nikolai, where did you go?
Question mark. I have like no help. I hope you.
Back.
Oh, good. Get some health first, fool.
First?
Yeah.
Look at this. Boom. Flame round. Boom.
Use the health.
Is it?
Yeah, what's wrong with you?
No, it's fine. How do you feel now?
take out another one.
Another one?
Yeah.
What is this, some kind of fire sale?
What are you talking about? Why are you storing all that stuff? Don't you need to take it out?
I'm trying to see what I got. The napalm inside ignites. Electromagnetic weapons program. Read it.
Redacted, project title, ferromagnetic infantry use, next generation railgun, development code name Finger. Chief developer, next to lead researcher Cornell Garner, assisting developer, United States Army. Ammo caliber 60mm, muzzle velocity 6,
Alexa, how much is 60 millimeters in inches?
60 millimeters is about 2.4 inches.
2.4 inches with
a
bullet like this thick.
That's a long ass bullet.
No, so it's like hitting someone with like that.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a cannon. Look.
Project objectives, suppression of new bioweapon in case of outbreak. Additional notes, extreme firepower provides the secondary benefit of completely obliterating the target, leaving no trace behind. User feedback, this thing is totally rad. Tyrant out of line, just give them the finger and problem solved. Packs the firepower we need. It would be even better if there was a way to control the output. Mobility may prove to be problematic in the field. Perhaps this platform could be refined? It requires multiple power sources. May be difficult to secure in practice. Could you consolidate to a single power source? They're telling you that because you're gonna need it, probably, right?
Yeah, so I'm gonna need it to use a finger to kill the tyrant. Wait, why don't I change the force? Okay, so different weapons. Now let's consolidate what I got in ammunition. Just take out this one. Look at that. Three heals. Do I still need the knife?
No.
I have one mag round left.
Since you just make more mag rounds.
I can't.
Why not?
I don't have any more to make.
Oh.
This is all the ammo I got. I got these. So I can make one more explosive round, or I can make myself a fire round, which feels like what's his name doesn't like. Remember when I hit him with the fire? He's like, ah, and he like is on fire and
yeah.
Like, so now I can make it seem like this in case I get one more mag, but those are my heals. Look, when I pick up, I got 6 rounds of mag and I got all those explosives. So now I can just shoot in the explosives. I can just go boom, boom. No more acid. Right? Okay. In here, right?
This looks like a fighting
Look, that's the railgun right there. Do you see that? You know what a railgun is?
No.
It's a giant magnet.
Oh.
Do you know what it does?
What?
It pushes
stuff.
The thing. That's why it's called a railgun. You put it on the rail, with all the power, and then it just like, and it shoots it.
Okay.
That's what Misaka Mikoto's power is. Her name is Railgun.
Okay.
So you know what her ability is? Electromagnetism. So what she does is she has a coin, and then you know what she does with the coin? She goes like this, and she flips it. Or she flips it with electromagnetism, so it's a little thing that shoots it super fast, so what happens?
It obliterates it.
Yeah, because you know, energy equals mass times velocity. Alexa, what's E equal to MC squared?
E equals MCT is the famous equation by Albert Einstein explaining that anything having mass has an equivalent amount of energy and vice versa. This formula states that the equivalent of energy, E, can be calculated as the number, A, multiplied by the speed of light, C, squared.
That's why a meteor that's small, if it hits the Earth, how much damage does it do?
A lot.
Because it's moving super fast, right? So that's what a real one does. Oh, look what's in here. That's where we fly. And look, there's the water. See it?
Yeah.
So he's in there chilling.
It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You didn't come up. I like it. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun!
Look at him! He evolved into a maggot!
Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
That's all the gross beef.
This isn't gonna work.
Opening compartment.
Now we're talking.
Real gun, baby.
Shoot it.
Look at that gun. Cool
down in progress. Please reactivate power sources.
Damn, it needs power.
That's a real gun.
Watch out! You gotta push that thing!
Smelt that, did you? How about some more?
Hey, they don't like you. What's going on?
Hold it!
You suck.
Look, Nemesis.
If you breathe in the fumes, you'll start gagging, coughing, slowing you down. Be sure to keep well clear of the spray.
What?
But he's already covered in acid.
Yeah, cause you saw I was shooting him and he kept attacking me. Skip it.
Opening compartment.
Now.
Why did he grab me?
Shooting the bubble pustules on Nemesis will cause overwhelming pain, temporarily incapacitating it. Take advantage of this.
Yeah, I did hit it. You saw me hit it.
Yeah, I know.
And he still grabbed me. Why?
Because you're like right there.
No, I'm activating the power source. Where did his hand come from? It doesn't look like he's incapacitated when I'm doing that. Did he? I blasted that thing. Mm-mm. Was he incapacitated? Mm-mm. So here, explosive rounds. So now that's what I was waiting for. I'm waiting to look at the thing.
Opening compartment.
So if I see a man coming, I gotta leave.
Power sources.
There, that's the grab. You saw that?
Yeah.
out, look out. Get some help. But you didn't move.
No, there's animation. I don't understand why he keeps moving after I blow that thing up. I thought it literally says right there that he's gonna stop moving. You know what I can also use? I can also use this. Make direct shot would be better.
When his arms kind of glow red, can you shoot the arms?
It's done. Give me.
Opening compartment.
Now we're talking.
Hurry.
So what am I getting out?
Getting back up.
No,
power
sources. I'm
gonna
put you right back on your ass.
Powering up. Isn't she all covered in bloody acid now?
Nemesis down!
Grab all that stuff. Grab all the stuff, right there. Where are you going?
I'm trying to get the stuff.
Yeah, over there. Look at all that stuff in this. Use some health, free it up.
Free it up?
Yeah. There's stuff on the other side too.
You're obsessed with the stuff now, you see? Right when it's the end of the game. Look, handgun.
There, now.
Now you
feel better?
No, you're probably gonna have to kill Nikolai, the girl.
What about Carlos? I thought he's taking care of him. 6 shots left. So you see, I should've just done it with the...
I think you gotta run through that hole.
Right through?
Yeah, right through.
Wait, there's still something here.
Well, I don't know what to tell you. Oh. Now you can't get the house. There you go.
Well, I just healed up, right?
Up through there. Your inventory is full, man. How are you gonna... So what?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. I don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile
equipped. The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
He's gonna win.
It's you. Shoot him.
I can't. I'll hit you.
Do it. You have to. There's no other way.
Shoot him in the leg.
Take it.
Carlos.
Hey, I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cruel. What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Whoa. I think the vaccine's on.
Just fine,
conference.
There it is.
Here it comes. We're back in the city. We'll be okay though, right? We'll be okay.
Mushroom cloud.
I thought we were gonna make it.
Pterodactyl
and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed.
Greed was a real monster.
Human
greed.
It
was just the empty vial she had.
I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.
There you go. We lost the city, we lost the vaccine. So what do we have to gain?
Nothing, except for Carlos's hot body.
So Carlos is alive. You thought he was gonna die.
No, I didn't.
You thought Jill was gonna die.
Well, Jill's a pain in the ass, so yeah.
You didn't like Jill?
No, I didn't like Jill.
Even though she was sassy?
So they're not gonna bring Carlos and what's her face back?
Well, we have to see, because what's next? Oh, look, special thanks. Resident Evil 7, Resident Evil 2. Well, we still have to see the secret ending, right?
There's no secret ending.
Why? You're always so sure there's not. These things that exist don't exist, and then I show you, and then you say, you always want to prove me wrong. I'm like, you're the one who's saying it. I literally said, okay, next is the secret ending. You're like, no, there is no secret ending. I'm like, why would you say that? Okay, so here's your time to give your summary about what you've experienced so far. Resident Evil 7, which was in the Bayou Swamp area.
I think that one was the most scary.
And then you had Resident Evil 8, which was...
That one wasn't as scary.
Werewolves and bats and vampires.
Mold.
Mold and electromagnetism. Your favorite, right?
That wasn't as scary.
And we had Resident Evil 2, which had actual zombies, and it had Leon, and it had Claire. Remember? You see now, how does that music sound? Doesn't this sound like Mulan?
No. Stop, please. Please stop. What are you... What are you...
That's how what's his name saying.
Shut up, man. You sing terribly. That's why I don't like your voice. No, you need to stop. Shut up. Manuela Backer. Mary Hualde.
Spanish voice cast.
Hector Garay.
We need to put this on with Spanish voices so you can hear what they sound like. Wait, Chinese voice cast. Japanese. We hear Japanese Joe.
Atsuko Yuya. Hiroki Yasumoto.
You know they're all in anime, right?
Mm-hmm.
Does she need her anal gland something? They say dogs lick their butt if it's anal glands.
You mean her anal glands express?
Yeah, but doesn't her butt look normal then?
I don't know how they express anal glands. I don't see any glands to be expressed.
Okay.
Oh, here it comes. You also give your impression of Resident Evil 3. Now that you know. See, it sounds like they graduated, right? Comes. Secret ending or not?
Nope.
Here, lean back.
Why?
They can't hear you on the microphone.
Yeah, well, my back's hurting.
Okay, there we go. So, yes, secret ending, no secret ending.
No secret ending.
What? It's just a picture of that. See? That wasn't a secret ending.
No, who grabbed that?
Rank C, that means you suck.
17 hours. So who grabbed that vaccine? Someone grabbed it.
It was Jill, obviously.
That didn't look like Jill.
Who did it look like then?
I think it was Leon.
That was a woman's body. Did you not see it?
No, then it was probably Ada.
It wasn't who was... Ada either.
Yeah, remember who Ada's working for? Remember she was trying to get that stuff from Umbrella? And she said, I'm not working for the government. So it was Ada. There it is. here it is. We've unlocked a lot of stuff. Oh, there it is.
The shop? What's the shop?
Oh, what's it saying?
Costume. You have points.
No, read what it says there.
Use points earned from completing.
No, what this unlocks.
What?
You can see the subscription to the right.
It says Stars Gear. I was about to read that and you're like, no, it says she wore during the mansion incident.
Where's her? We need her. Gradually regenerate health when held. Where's her original costume? Look at this. Well, health increased the amount of ammo gained when crafting. While held, physical feats such as perfect dodge become easier to perform. Lockpick. What? With no keys available, but we got it. Bolt cutters. Why would I need to buy these? We already have these. Ooh, hot dogger, look at that. Yeah. Causing
it. It's super heated, causing the entire person to be.
That's the samurai edge, look at that. Weapon right in? Read that.
An emergent, or. An energy weapon developed by Umbrella based on airborne electrical phenomena possesses great stopping power, but only when targeting enemy weak points.
What to say? Infinite.
Infinite. Infinite. You don't have enough points!
Where's your original costume? I thought we were gonna get it, the where she wears a miniskirt and a crop top. That's what she wore. Yeah, that's what she wears. Type in Jill Valentine original costume.
You're trying to sexualize Jill
Valentine. I think you were angry with how she looked because I was saying, look at her. Just look at her. Okay, well, at least I got her other concept art. Oh, there we go. I finally unlocked it. Look. Look at him there. You see he's covered in trash can bags? He's got a thing on his heart. What is that? Look. He fought the stronger version that had armor on his body. Hospital. Look at her. Why is someone always hitting her head on the wall to show that something's wrong? You see that? You know, they always show someone like, ugh. And that's when you know, uh-oh.
Uh-oh, something's wrong.
Look at that, lab corridors. Look, stage two nemesis. Look. Look how I'm fighting there. There she is. Look at that. Who is it? You see how now she doesn't have any cuts or anything on her? There she is. Jill and her stars gear. Look. So what do you think of her now? Look at that. How does she look now?
I don't know. I don't like the hat. I think it looks stupid.
It's a beret. Look at her knife. What about like this? Look at this version of her. Look, what is this? Hmm?
What?
Look.
Okay.
What is she now?
I don't know.
Well, look at her hands and look at her body. Don't you see she's a zombie now?
Okay.
Look how she's going like, like that. And right here she has a gun. Let's look at the other model. Oh, shit. Look at that. Do you like this gun? How big is it? Oh, look at her now. Look, she's struggling because look at her how. Wait. Oh. Look at her eyes. You see she's filled with what? Rage? Mm-hmm. And look at her neck. Look what her neck has. You see it has like those veins sticking out?
Not really. It's hard to see.
Well, yeah, because you're far away and lying down.
Well, I told you my legs were hurting.
Look, you can see them right there. Do you see?
No.
Okay, well, we're going to move on to Resident Evil 4.
Right now?
Yeah. Because I don't want to get spoiled anymore. Okay, who else is here? Look how much stuff we haven't unlocked. We didn't even unlock anything else. So long, RC. Complete all challenges. Complete the game in under 2 hours of playtime. Sprinter. There's a way to beat the game in under 2 hours.
That's crazy.
Complete the game using one or fewer recovery items. Complete the game without opening the item box. Would you be able to do that?
No.
Complete the game with an S rank. A rank. Jill Valentine. Don't know. Hardcore. Stars gear. Alright, so now that you've experienced Resident Evil 3, what do you have to say about Resident Evil in general? We did 7, 8, which are new, and then we did 2, 3, which are remakes of old games.
I don't like zombies in general.
No?
No.
So you like the mold? And you like the werewolves better?
I didn't like the mold. I felt the mold was scary.
Yeah.
The werewolves were okay.
And the vampires?
Yeah, those were okay. I didn't...
And those cyber soldier things?
Cyber soldiers?
Remember they had all these gears and stuff in them?
Oh, right. No, those were kind of like Cybermen.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So what do you prefer, 2 and 3 or 7 and 8?
That's difficult to say. I mean...
Do you prefer Ethan Winters or Leon? Or Chris? Or Jill?
I don't know. I'll have to think about it.
Okay, say see you later in Resident Evil 4.
See you later, Resident Evil 4? Or
In Resident Evil
4. Oh, see you later in Resident Evil 4.
Okay, say bye.
Okay, bye.